I'd like to welcome Stevie Wonder.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. It is my pleasure being here, Bob. The song I'd like to do for you is a song that I had the pleasure of doing when I was 15 years old. Now, the significance of this song to me is that it's a song that will last, unfortunately, for a long, long time. And when I say unfortunately, I'm talking about the fact that it will always be relevant to something that is going on in this world of ours. In the 60s, a song related to the civil rights movement and the war in Vietnam. The 70s, Watergate, Stephen Biko, and the struggle in South Africa. In the 80s, still relevant to the fighting against apartheid in South Africa. And the fighting to end starvation. And today in the 90s, the song is still very relevant. And as you think about who you should vote for, I want you to vote for that person that is going to commit to bringing unity to all people, not only throughout the world, but in this country. Vote for the one who is going to commit to opening up his heart to those that are the minorities that make up the majority of this country.
Let me test, and I'm the answer.
before he's allowed to be free. But see my people, that's my people. Sing it one time for Steve. Sing. Yeah. I don't hear them singing loud and loud. Let me hear you sing.
Bob. See ya!